to fear.
You have slain an enemy.
The strong wield it. Such paltry blows. All will bend their knee in fear and fealty. Unbreakable. Iron Strength trickles. Shatter. I forge Nightfall from mortal terror. Within my grasp. Weaklings cower in the light.
An enemy has been slain.
Should be a Jax coming.
An enemy is
dominating.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret.
What kind of damage was that? Oh, there's actually a fair bit of magic damage in there. It's almost invisible.
Cherish the respite.
I think the way to beat him is to build thorn mail.
Let the foolish curse me.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Malice never wanes. Shut up!
Enemy has been slain.
Harvest the worthy. Discard the chaff. I promise eternity.
Rampage. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Messy.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Once I suffered a blow escape.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Now I am shattered on it. Iron stands eternal in my clutches. Within my grasp!
An enemy is legendary.
Sound.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
The unworthy are dust, doomed to wither and fade. My return will seal their doom. Souls are forfeit.
Wow, even like itemizing against all those Jaxes specifically, it's so, so easy for him to win in a 1v. Which one did I just kill actually? Fat Muff Pounder? Did I kill Fat Muff Pounder, Will? Ah. That's why he was doing damage to me, he's the AP one. I was like, dude, this one's fucking me up.
Their gods cannot save them from me.
The ally has been slain.
The din of the living world. The silence of the hereafter. I rule it all. Unbreakable. Iron stands eternal.
Shut down.
We did it, Reddit! Man, I stole I killed Sal Pomegranate and I got so many stats from that, holy shit. My AD went from like 100 to 150. What the hell? Mordekaiser just comes in and he just says bonk. That's all he does, man. What did these guys build? Why you pick Jax, idiot?